the Texans have hired another former Patriot. The team announced the addition of Jack Easterby as their executive vice president of team development. Easterby had worked for the Patriots as their character coach the previous 6 years, but left at the end of his contract, which coincided with Patriots owner Robert Kraft's solicitation of prostitution charges. Easterby has also worked as team chaplain for the Chiefs and in team operations for the Jaguars, along with work as a consultant in other sports.